Hi, Dr. Srikanth. Could you please explain the most common complications of breast cancer surgery?
Breast cancer surgery is one of the most safest surgical procedure which you can do in day-to-day practice. And the complications are very less. We can divide it into early complications and late complications. The most common early complications which we see is seroma, that is collection of a fluid in the axillary area. Generally, to avoid that complication, we place a small drain to remove out this waste fluid from the surgical site without collecting there. And sometimes, very rarely, you can have bleeding post-surgery in the axillary area. If the patient is hypertensive or using any blood thinners, in such patients, you can have a small chance of having bleeding post-surgeries. Apart from this, flap necrosis is one of the common complications. And nipple areola complex necrosis post-breast conservation surgery is also common. Maybe it is related in 2 to 5% of patients post-breast surgeries. Apart from that, we have regular complications like surgical site infections, most commonly seen in case of diabetics. These are the early complications which you generally see. And the other important early complication which we can see is difficulty in shoulder movements post-surgery if there is injury to the long thoracic nerve and shrugging of shoulders. Apart from these early complications, you can see few late complications like lymphedema of the arm. This is one of the most common late complication seen in nearly 15 to 20% of patients who have undergone complete axillary lymph node dissection from level 1 to level 3. So to avoid this complication, we generally follow the latest technique, that is sentinel lymph node biopsy, where we can avoid this complication and reduce the risk of this complication to 3 to 5%. And other uncommon late complications you see is phantom breast. That is, in spite of removing complete removal of the breast, patient might feel that the breast tissue is still present. And sometimes, because of excessive stretching during the surgery, patient can also have some brachial plexus injury, so there can be mild weakness. The chances of these complications is quite rare. Thank you.